Hello Windows Universe. In this video we will look at how you can change the Alt+Tab settings in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article linked in the description down below. With Windows 10 and 11, Microsoft changed the appearance of the Alt+Tab. Some people like it, and some people prefer the old version. If you want to switch to the older version, then we can make that happen in Registry Editor. Since we are dealing with modifying the Registry Editor, either backup the editor or create a system restore before trying this. Let's open the Registry Editor and navigate to hotkey current user, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, Explore. In the right pane, look for a D word called Alt+Tab settings. If there isn't one, then right click on the right pane, click on D word, and call it Alt+Tab settings. Then double click on it and give it a value of 1. Click OK. Then let's go to the Task Manager. Find Windows Explorer, right click, and tell it to restart. Once it restarts, if you press the Alt+Tab, then you should see the classic version. If you want to go back to the new version, then go back into the Registry Editor, go to the same location, click on Alt+Tab settings, and give it a value of 0. Click OK. Go back to the Task Manager, restart it, and when you press the Alt+Tab key, it should have gone back to the new version. Now, you also have the ability to show not only open Windows, but open Microsoft tabs as well. You can adjust this in the settings. So, go to Settings, go to System, look for Multitasking. In the Alt+Tab, you have the option of open Windows only, open Windows and all tabs in Microsoft Edge, open Windows and five most recent tabs, open Windows and 3 most recent tabs. Just make your selection, and you should see each one of the tabs that are open, either 3 or 5. And you can just select it, and you are good to go. If you want to customize the Alt+Tab option even further, then you can download our freeware that will give you several options, such as dimming, grid background, and the background for Windows to show or hide. We have a link to the freeware in the article that you can download it from. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.